Why is it like a tornado right now?
I almost fell into this garbage can.
Quick stop at Wawa. I'm gonna go take a piss. So you're like a connoisseur?
I'm a connoisseur, but I know sugary drinks.
Quite a lot of choices.
This
here.
Is a hidden gem, I tell you.
Dude, my buddy showed me Wawa for the first time when I visited him in Pennsylvania. Uh-huh. Fantastic. Kyle, shout out to you. I'm gonna create the own egg omelet. We're gonna go with the applewood smoked bacon. We're gonna go with the cheddar. This is a tough one right here. Finished product. What?
We're gonna fire up a little toasted Philly cheesesteak with Malcolm in.
Cheers. Finished product. It's the fattest Philly cheesesteak I've ever seen in my life. Gonna get a pull and a monster. Can we get a one bite? Everybody knows the rules.
A little pull for the camera. A lot of cheese sauce on this puppy. I don't know that there's any meat on here. Just straight up cheese. If we don't make it to Pinehurst, it's because I had explosive diarrhea in the car.
Not bad. Yeah, okay.
7-6.
7-6. Fair score. Ready to let them fly today? That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. What I like to see. Let's get it!
You ain't gonna be shooting a low round without that coffee.
JP's the absolute hero. Sit right next to a Zaxby's and a Chick-fil-A.
I had no idea.
Trip's gonna be
either of them.
Absolute stud.
Quite the gentleman's breakfast. Chick-fil-A, spicy chicken sandwiches.
Can't forget the sweet teas.
Can't go wrong.
They ain't messing around closing that gate on you.
They saw our New York license plate and they said, not today.
Morning, how you doing? We're looking for Talamore Golf Club.
Oh, okay. Talamore is down the street. And then you're going to see where you can make a U-turn on King Street.
Okay.
That first right is going to be on Midland.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Come back and we'll try it again.
Thank you.
Have a good one.
You
Thank
too.
You, you too.
Silly, silly us.
But treat, we been no-showed by our following twosome that's supposed to join us, so me and JP will be playing on our own.
587
par 5 right out the gate. This is my first driver's range after an 11-hour car ride, so I'm either gonna tank the ball, slice the hell out of it, or hit it 300 yard extension.
All positive thoughts. Can't beat that.
Ball. Hang on. It came down. Yeah, you're good. You'll have a good look. Just keep your hands off my country and go back from where you came. My country, my damn country. Give me my country. You can keep the rest. This is my country, my damn country. And it don't mean a thing if it don't pass the test. If you ain't
never done. Gonna be invading people's property.
Get up. Get up. I don't see it. I think it did, but... Oh no.
Have you ever played a course with pot bunkers?
I have not. And knowing my luck, I'm gonna end up in that front green side bunker on the left.
You probably gotta carry a 170. Oh, good ball. I striped that thing too. I couldn't have hit that better.
Yeah, well, you hit 8 on it. 170. Vinny's been going to the gym, so.
Planet Fitness really has been helping out. Be good.
Woo! Center green.
Oh, baby.
Good shot, kid.
Let's go. Good.
or you can open up the face and just hit a massive flop shot about 5 yards in the air.
That's why I put it.
Learn from me, kids. Put the ball. You're an 11-hour car ride. Put it.
Get in the hole. Good three. Good three.
133 playing 125.
Downhill par three.
I got that pin real close to the front. You don't want to be short here.
I don't know who's here. Close to the hole.
All I got to do is put this on the green.
Together.
Give me knucks. Give me some knucks.
Birdie opportunity for JP Morgan.
Keep going. Keep going. All right. Good par. About right. It's about right.
Beauty.
Center. Good shot.
Tempo. Mantra. Mantra. Country like Johnny. Country like Merle. Country like Loretta, that
honky tonk girl. Country like Towns. Country like Travis. I'm a country. Does he love it? With a bad habit.
Country like Chris. Country like Gretchen. I didn't watch it, but I watched the way you looked at it. You admired it.
I think I got a little closer.
Did you?
I think so.
Somebody's closer.
Some meat on that bone.
It's never gonna go in the hole unless, you know, you go past it.
Got some meat on that bone.
This is gonna go. I'm gonna
hit
my edge.
Stay up. Alright.
Bruh.
Yup. Love that.
Annihilated. Hey, nice shot.
Good piece.
Thank you.
All right, on, come down. Good speed. Sit. I take that back. Stay up. What a par. Attaboy. That's a hell of a par.
Beautiful.
You guys see how he treats me? Some friend. Oh, beauty spin. Nice out. nuke just went off.
There's the answer.
Remember that feeling?
Yeah, that was obliterated. It went in the fucking water.
Yeah, that's wild.
Village of Pinehurst, what an awesome little town to visit. It's got everything. It's got shops, it's got restaurants, it's got areas to see history. If you're a golf nut, it just adds to the experience. While we're there, we're able to check out the Holly Inn, where that's a premier spot to stay at when you're playing at the Pinehurst Resort. We decided to grab a bite to eat later that night with my cousin Jackie.
Great.
I want you to call me Jenny for the rest of the trip.
You should probably throw your sandals and that's what it is.
Hey man, it's style.
What do we think?
I'm getting them. Serious Popeyes vibes from the sweet and spicy sauce.
Okay. Oh, so you didn't do the Zaxby's sauce yet, though.
I gotta do it next.
Gotta do that next. We're comparing it to Raisin Cane's.
Same color, same texture.
I know it's hard to do because you don't have it side by side, but...
Very close.
Right?
It's like almost identical.
Yeah. How's the chicken? It's that good.
It burned my mouth. Chef's kiss.
Pinehurst Resort, the granddaddy of them all. Unfortunately, while we were here, we didn't get to record Pinehurst 3 or number 5 while we played it. We're still a little camera shy, trying to get used to vlogging again, but we were fortunate enough to be able to play the Thistle Dhu and the Cradle. The Thistle Dhu is 18 holes of mini putt golf, but with complex greens, and it'll drive you to drink, as my cousin Jackie would tell us.
Okay. There she goes. You can't believe
we're going to
end up.
You can. The Cradle is a 9-hole par 3 course, ranging from 60 yards to 120 yards, maybe a little more, and it is quite the challenge. Awesome, awesome place to be if you're a golf junkie. You gotta go.
That's tough. You gotta play this left. Stay.
Good putt.
That's a great putt.
Oh, that's a good putt, JP.
Whoa.
Good putt, partner.
Redeem myself.
JP, it's to the down to the right. No. Down there.
Oh. Oh, stay, boy. You really see a lot of breaks coming out there.
Did you intend it to go in there?
It settled about 30 feet from the hole.
Yeah.
Okay. There she goes. You literally, you can't believe where you're going to end up.
You can't.
Be the one. JP, how are you feeling about today's performance so far on the Thistle Dhu?
I'm just here so I don't get fined.
It's like the banana. Yeah.
Don't listen to him. Don't listen to him.
Interesting route. Settle. Settle.
Vincenzo! Oh, look at this guy! Look at this guy. We got a ringer.
They're getting up. They're standing up.
Not for me.
How do we feel about that?
I don't know. I'm getting bruises.
Final portion of this video, we are taking it over to Tobacco Road. Leading up to this day, we had asked our playing partners throughout the week what they had to say about the course. Funny enough, they all said the same exact word, gimmicky. You either love it or hate it, don't take it seriously, enjoy it for what it is. Since the back tees played 6,500 and change, we decided to challenge ourselves to the ripper tees. This course, you really need to think your way around it, but you can also be aggressive at the holes to make some eagles. It can really level the playing field for those who hit the long ball versus those who do not. So what score are you predicting today?
I break 100.
I break 100?
As lame as that sounds.
I'm thinking if I can break 85, I'd be very, very happy. Especially from the backs.
Be good. Good ball.
Safe. Might be right on the edge.
Look at these green complexes.
I want to be short over here for this pin. Holy shit. Just a tad downhill. Sit, 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 sit. That is a great putt.
Vinny did call in on the last hole. He said that there's something wrong with this guy, and it turns out he's like severely hungover. So Johan is putting now on number three. Then he's going to join Vinny and I.
Johan Santana.
Johan Santana, welcome to the blog.
Oh, best part is, ladies and gents, there's no out of bounds here at Tobacco Road. You can hit it wherever the fuck you want.
Good ball.
Pounded.
Sometimes it feels like I know what I'm doing.
Pounded.
Woo! Look at that baby, too. shout out to you.
Thank you.
Ball, you safe? I think we've been inspired by Grant Horvath. Shout out to you, Grant.
If I end up in these bunkers, I'm not even going to be mad about it. It says 198.
Probably playing like 220.
A lot of wind in the face. Yeah, I'm going to rip the line.
Right at it, too.
Thank you.
Did it stay? I don't know. I can't see it.
I mean, he said
good shot. Yeah. So.
The ball. It's on the left side.
Yeah.
JP's ball. Not even 10 feet. For me.
No pressure.
I'll just 3-putt for par again.
It looks so much further down too, it's so funny.
Really?
On the camera, it makes it look even steeper. Here's a good idea of what it looks like. Spin. Now come back down. Come back down. What do you got?
Almost beers for the boys. Hell of a shot.
That's good.
There it is.
Thank you.